think I'll ride this ridge right here and try to get that. Beautiful. Went a little deeper than I wanted, but took way more than I wanted. Or actually, more than I expected. Got kind of a hole right here, so gotta get rid of that without losing too much length or material. in order to get this, it's a stack right there. I'm gonna try to hit right on this nipple, but hit away from it and hope it wraps around. I got part of it off of there. Try the same thing from the other edge. Or the other side of it. There we go. Yeah, just a little bitty blemish there I can take care of pretty easy. Kind of high through this area, so I'm going to try to drive one in here. Pretty much exactly what I wanted. Now I'll drive one up from the base right here because we got a little bit of a rollout right there. So I'll set up right here. See that little nipple stepping out right there? I don't know if I'm showing y'all or not, but right there, I'm gonna grind that. I'm gonna shoot that flake right up this direction. I'll stop there and call that a preform, and I can finish that with indirect. Too bad I broke in half earlier.